Our first president, Sveinn Björnsson, urged the Althingi, our parliament, to draft a new constitution. He urged them in 1946. Of course, because the foundation of our current constitution is appeasement for the Danish and Icelandic king in 1849. Come on.
Come on.
And our, you know, our national hero, Jón Sigurðsson, was fighting for it. And this assembly that was in 1851, you have more than 150 years between that and our assembly. Mm-hmm. How long do we have to wait? 150 years ahead?
We don't have that time.
No, we don't have the time.
No. But we're not going to give up. We're going to get this
through. No, of course not.
Yeah.